Steph Curry was the girl from the Girl Can See.
Well, let's restart.
Welcome
to
MMS
News. Now, roll the
intro.
Kyle.
And I'm Kaylee, and welcome to MMS News.
Remember, we are focusing on the character traits of MMS, and this month's character trait is citizenship.
Citizenship means about being informed, responsible, and caring participant in your community.
Go to the MMS News website and fill out a survey to see your name scroll across the screen.
We can't wait to see what kind of citizenship we have here at MMS.
Now we go to our first story of the week, our MMS News Story, with the MMS News Girl, Megan.
Hey, MMS, it's Megan. There's a student council dance going on today after school till 4 o'clock. You will need money to get in, and there will be food and drinks at the event. In the month of March, there will be a St. Patrick's event. This event is where you shave your head at McHenry West Campus on March 17th. So far, McHenry has had the largest number of people shave their head for St. Baldrick's. We've been number one for as long as I can remember. Don't quote me on this, but I believe it has been 3 years. You can raise money online for this event. So I triple dog dare you to shave your head. Now for the joke by Kristen Lord. The printer is printing music again. It must be jamming. So remember to email me your jokes. My email will scroll down the screen. See you next week, MMS, and remember to shake it off. Also, email me your new outros, please, and if you have no clue what that is, it is the end of my thing. So see you next week.
Now let's go to the book thief, Sydney, with some good books.
Hello, MMS. Today's book is Pulse by Patrick Carman. I have read this book, and in my opinion, I love it. This book takes place in the year 2051, and it is about a girl, and she has a pulse she does not know about. It is rare to have a pulse, and even rarer to have a second pulse. More, and he helps her to find out that she has a pulse. She has an enemy that has a second pulse, and they are always battling each other. A pulse gives you the advantage to let you move things with your mind. There is also a sequel to this book called Tremor, so be sure to check that out. Will Faith be able to win against her enemy? Read the book to find out, and keep thieving, MMS.
I have the comic book collector.
Hey, MMS, it's me, the comic collector, and I got another story coming your way. This week, I am talking about Sentinels. Sentinels are robots that kill mutants to ensure the safety of humans. They first appeared in X-Men 14 in November 1965. They were created by Stan the Man and Jack the King Kirby. There are many different versions, but they are usually 3 feet tall, are capable of flight, they can project energy blast, and detect mutants. They are ranked on as the 38th greatest comic book villains of all time by IGN. The original maker is Bolivar Trask, and his son Larry was the second. There are many different events and places that they are in comics. They are also in the animated series from the 90s and the newest movie that came out 2 years ago. Well, that's all for now, guys. See you later, but remember the dark side has cookies.
We have Ian talking about Adventure Time.
Hey MMS, it's Ian here, and today I'm going to talk about Adventure Time. Adventure Time is a show where Finn and his talking dog Jake go on adventures. This show has hundreds of characters, including Finn, Jake, Princess Bubblegum, Marceline, Ice King, Flame Princess, and Beemo, just to name a few. So far, there has been 7 seasons. This is a show where you have to start at the first episode. You can watch this show on Cartoon Network and on demands. See you, MMS, and go watch Adventure Time. Peace.
Back to Haley with the movie reviews. Hey guys, it's Haley, and I'm your movie of the week, so let's get to business. The topic of the week is Zoolander 2. The stars in the movie is Ben Stiller, Owen Wilson, Will Ferrell, Penelope Cruz, Benedict Cumberbatch, Olivia Munn, Kristen Wiig, Kristen Taylor, Billy Zane, Fred Armisen, Justin Bieber, and Kanye West. And this movie is about a male model, Derek Zoolander, and Hansel must investigate a conspiracy after a number of celebrities are assassinated with passing with Zoolander's Blue. Still look. It was directed by Ben Seller. The running time is 140. That genre is comedy. And it was in theaters February 23rd, 2016. Now we go to the YouTuber, Liliana.
Hey, Lily here, but you can call me the YouTuber. Today I'll be talking about Sky with Minecraft. He has a vlog channel called Sky Does Things. And he has a channel all about games like Gmod, Happy Wheels, etc. And he has Sky Does Minecraft, where he plays Minecraft, obviously. He has 11,782,821 subscribers on his main channel. And he joined in the beginning of 2011. On Sky Does Things, he has 9,186 subscribers, and joined in the middle of 2014. And Sky vs. Gaming, his gaming channel, has 1,231,126 subs, and joined in 2015. If you have any suggestions, email me at lasmiss298@d15.org. That's it. So long and good night. This is YouTuber making sure you're liking this, and see you next week. Bye.
Now we go and listen to music with the top 10. The top 10 songs of the week.
Hello, MMS, and welcome to the top 10 songs. Aren't you good to... I'm back? I know I am. Anyways, now to the top 10 songs. The 10th song of the week went down 9. Me, Myself, and I by E-Jeezy and BB Rexha.
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die.
The 9th song of the week stayed the same. I Am by AWOL Nation. The 8th song of the week went down 4. Hello by Adele.
Hello from the other side.
The 7th song of the week is a new song, Faded by Alan Walker. The 6th song of the week is a new song, 7 Years by Lucas Graham.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be...
The 5th song of the week went down to Cake by the Ocean by DNCA.
Keep on hoping be cake by the ocean. Oh,
for me, baby.
The 4th song of the week went up one, My House by Flo Rida.
Welcome to my house, play that music to show me what you...
Is back on the list, Stressed Out by 21 Pilots. The 2nd song of the week is back on the list, No Clue Why, Love Yourself by Justin Bieber.
You look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself.
And the top song of the week is a new song, Work by Rihanna featuring Drake.
Trying, baby, everywhere.
The Top 10 Songs of the Week is brought to you by Madeline
Simo.
Have a nice week, MMS, and see you next week. Bye.
Now to me and my partner in crime with Celebrity Spotlight.
Hey, it's me, Micaiah.
And Kaylee, and today we are going to do another celebrity mystery.
Last week, we had done Beyonce, but nobody Gmailed us the answer. So it seems that we were so good that no one could figure out the awesomeness. So good luck this week.
We will give you a shout out if you guess it correctly. We will give you 5 facts and you try to guess who it is.
Let's get started. Alright, the person was born October 25th, 1984 in Santa Barbara, California.
They are a famous pop singer, with writer, and actress.
The person's parents were both pastors, so they could only listen to gospel music while growing up.
Their zodiac sign is Scorpio.
He or she left their house at 17 to pursue he or she's career.
Well, music career.
He or she has 8 albums. Email us at mkiddo802@d15.org
and kbaker391@d15.org.
Now Matt and Cole with sport updates.
Hi, it's the Sports Updaters, and I have a guest star with me.
Cole, today I'll be
talking about the top five teams for the conference and their playmakers.
In the Western Conference, the 49 and 5 Warriors are the leaders. Then the 47 and 9 San Antonio Spurs. 40 and 6 Thunder, 36 and 19 Clippers, and last but not least, the 32 and 23 Grizzlies.
In the Eastern Conference, the leaders are the 40 and 14 Cavaliers, and the 36 and 18 Toronto Raptors, and then the 33 and 24 Celtics, then the 31 and 24 Miami Heat, 30 and 25 Pacers.
The playmakers from these teams, the Warriors, it's obviously Stephen Curry, the San Antonio Spurs, Kawhi Leonard, the Thunder, Kevin Durant.
For the Clippers, it is Chris Paul and Blake Griffin. For the Grizzlies, Mark Gasol.
Gasol. For the Eastern Conference, Cavaliers, LeBron James. For the Raptors, Kyle Lowry.
And the Celtics, Isaiah Thomas. For the Heat, Chris Bosh. And last but not least, the Pacers, Paul George. That is it for now. See you next week. Now to NBA.
Hi, MS. Today we're talking about the top NEA score ratio for a game.
Coming up at number one is Steph Curry from the Golden State Warriors with 29.7 score ratio.
James Harden from the Houston Rockets with 28.0 score ratio.
But last but not least, Kevin Durant from the Oklahoma Thunder with 27.7 score ratio. We got our info from ESPN.
Bye. That's it for us. Swish.
Now to the world of records.
Hello, I'm MS, and it's Colin, and for my first record today is the dog with the longest tongue. This is crazy. His name is Puggy, and his tongue is 11 centimeters. This dog lives in Texas. He was given this record on May 8th, 2009, when he was 9 years old. For my second record is the most M&Ms eaten blindfolded with chopsticks. He ate 20 of them in a minute. Well, that's all it for today. See you next week, MMS.
That's all we have today, MMS. Don't forget to take home your gym clothes.
You stink.
Jason,
put it down. Please do that. Okay. Start over.
What number is it? It's 3.33 hundredths meters long and 125.
Should I stop it?
He is 125 hundredths meters tall and weighs 922 pounds.
Okay, start over.
Okay, it's still the Mod Podge. Can we
just stop? Wait 2 seconds and then restart where you have to.
Okay.